Lionel Richie and his girlfriend Lisa Parigi were spotted celebrating his daughter Sofia Richie's wedding at the Hotel du Cap-Eden-Roc in France on Saturday. The legendary singer-slash-songwriter, 73, certainly looked the proud papa as he was all smiles hanging out with Lisa, 33, and a group of friends during the star-studded weekend. Rocknig a tan jacket and white shirt, Lionel shared a hearty laugh with Lisa, who looked spectacular in a bright green gown. The American Idol judge was lucky enough to walk Sofia down the aisle at the iconic hotel for her to exchange vows with her now husband Elliot Grainge. The model wore a stunning Chanel gown, per Vogue, which held a unique bridal silhouette with a criss-cross neckline, which Sofia raved about ahead of the ceremony. "It is such magic," Sofia told Vogue. "I honestly think Elliot is going to love it. He is my biggest cheerleader when it comes to anything I wear. If he doesn't cry, I'll be very sad." Along with Lionel, Sofia's sister Nicole Richie was on hand to help the young bride, as she reportedly has prepared for this day for quite some time. Nicole Richie has been loving every second of helping her sister Sofia plan her dream wedding to Elliot Grainge, a source exclusively told Hollywood Life. The two of them would talk about their wedding when they were little girls, and it has really gotten them closer than they ever have. Sofia looks up to Nicole when it comes to fashion, and she knows that her sister wants her to look like the most beautiful bride ever on her day. The model and the record exec also got hitched in front of Cameron Diaz, her husband Benji Madden, Paris Hilton, her husband Carter Riem, and many more stars, as seen in photos here. Meanwhile, Lionel and Lisa looked more loved up than ever after dating for over 10 years. "She's extremely beautiful, but most importantly she's smart and helps me deal with my crazy world," Lionel gushed about Lisa to People. "At this time in my life when you can be so jaded about things, my girlfriend Lisa kind of makes everything feel a bit safe." Before falling for Lisa, Lionel had been married to Brenda Harvey Richie from 1975 to 1993, with whom he adopted daughter Nicole, and from 1995 to 2004, he was married to Diane Alexander, with whom he shares kids Sophia and Miles.